Hey, hello everyone, we're out here at Red Hawk Casino. We have this new game out here called Lanterns of Destiny Mystical Evening.
We're gonna just do the $1.50, see if we can get anything. We got the volume maxed out, so. I don't know what those lanterns do, but... Okay, we'll be back. So I drop it down to minimum bet, and then all of these wilds start rising up. It's the weirdest damn game. I don't get this thing. So I'm doing the 60-cent bet now, but it's doing weird stuff. Let's see if it'll do it again. Now it probably won't do it now that I'm recorded. Yeah, now it won't do it. It's a very weird game. I'm gonna have to investigate it more. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day.
guys, thanks for watching. Have a good day. I was after that mini. I knew it was going to hit on one of these four machines, so I decided just to play them all and ended up landing it. Now we can just get some more balls to go with it. Maybe we can get that miner. That'd be cool. Damn mini. Cool. Good guys. That's what we wanted. That mini. Okay. Let's hope it's a good one. Come on. Lots of stuff. I want more than that. Come on. Okay, we got a mini. Oh, where's the treasure box? Treasure box. Come on, where you at? Yeah, there you are. Mini? Come on. One more red. Come on, give me a red. Come on, give me a red. Plus a spin. Where's the red? Where's the red? Come on, red, red, red. Oh no. Come on. Okay. Come on. Red. Red or a chest? Red or a chest? Red or chest? Come on, where you at? Multiplier? Oh, come on. Give me that chest. Oh, last one. Yeah, that could have been better. Back to six. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day. Come on, we need that 10 times multiplier. Got to the 10. Now let's hope it pays. Oh, girls. Uh-huh. Girls. Oh. Well, the 10 times multiplier didn't pay off for us. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day. moment. We'll be back, guys. Thanks a lot.